my brother was my everything. He was my ace. He was my everything. My brother was a great son, great brother, and an awesome father. Just an awesome person all the way around. And I think just for him to go that way and not for us to grow old together is more so of the more shocking. Jeremy's daughter is one everything to him. His father-in-law was just talking about, you know, how much fun they were like big kids to each other. Even with my mom, my brother was born with some complications, and it takes a strong woman and my mother, and that was passed down to us, and Jeremy was just as strong. That's him. One of the most talented musicians, and that gained him a lot of friends. He's very competitive, hence being the top sousaphone player in the whole state of Alabama while he was in high school all the way up to college.
Went to Alabama State?
Yes, okay. Mighty Marching Hornet. From that, found a love for drums. And ended up being my drummer at our home church at New Pilgrim Baptist Church, and later playing at the Mount Hebron Baptist Church, and now at First Baptist Church Kingston, and slash church he was playing for was First Memorial Baptist Church with Pastor Al Moore. And he found comfort in his pastor and just being in a Bible-based church, so it was more so than just playing drums, it was a ministry. Always wanted a motorcycle against better judgment, but it was something that he took his hard-earned money and wanted to buy for himself, and I can respect that. That's something that he wanted to do, kind of a daredevil, and that was just the way it was, God's plan.